All right, so now I'm actually going to clean up the frames and try to make it look more like the original frame. Gotta thicken up some of the all of the body and try to make them look like they could have looked. This is kind of why I shouldn't have done the pinstripes and stuff ahead of time, because I'm gonna have to redo some of the leg and arm positions and stuff. It's like the arm was too long there, I had to shorten it up. And sometimes I use the grab tool just to get it. It tells me how many pixels wide it is or tall it is, so I check my dimensions with the tool just to see how big they are. And obviously the proportions don't have to be absolutely perfect, because it's only one. I mean, each of these frames goes so fast by that as long as it looks believable when it's in motion, then it's fine. But try to do the best I can, but it doesn't have to be perfect. I'm fast forwarding the footage here, so in real life it was a little bit slower than this, but. Hair is probably one part that I was kind of inconsistent about. I don't know, it's still, I think it looks good even in the frames, but some of it's just kind of wild. Maybe it didn't have to be too consistent because it is kind of moving around and stuff, but it makes me think about where these things should be flopping and going, and where is his It's kind of like a salt and pepper. So it's like, where are the dark roots? Where are the highlights? And here I wasn't sure how detailed to get in the hands. I don't want to draw like every single. You don't. I mean, you can't really draw every single finger, but also don't want him to look like he's wearing mittens either. So that's it. Now we'll do the next few frames in there, or maybe the next frame. I don't know how many we'll get done in the next video.